Hello again, hello. Just called to say hello. I couldn't sleep at all tonight, and I know it's late, but I couldn't wait. Hello, my friend, hello. Just called to let you know I think about you every night when I'm here alone and you're there at home. Hello. Maybe it's been crazy, and maybe I'm to blame, but I put my heart above my head. We've been through it all, and you love me just the same. And when you're not there, I just need to hear hello, my friend, hello. It's good to need you so. It's good to love you like I do, and to feel this way when I hear you say hello. Hello, my friend, hello. Just call to let you know I think about you every night, and I know it's late, but I couldn't wait. Hello.
Of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face, now I'm a believer, not a trace. Doubt my mind, I'm in love, and I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing. Seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Then I saw her face, now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, and I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face, now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, and I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. I saw her face, and now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, and I'm a believer.
Could be, who knows? There's something due any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. It may come cannonballing down from the sky, gleaming its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good, if I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone'll jingle, door'll knock. Open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it's soon. Catch the moon, one-handed catch. Around the corner, a whistling down the river. Come on. Will it it be? Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Come on, something, come on in. Don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, maybe tonight. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want it to. Why can't this crazy love be more? It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you've changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh.
I can have you here with me. I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans. Honey's sweet, but it ain't nothing next to baby's treat. And if you pardon me, I'd like to say we'd do okay forever in blue jeans. Baby, tonight by the fire, all alone, you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart and your sighs. Money talks, but it can't sing and dance and it can't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans, babe. And honey, sweet, but it ain't nothing next to baby's treat. And if you'll pardon me, I'd like to say we'd do okay forever in blue jeans. Baby, tonight by the fire, all alone.
sing and dance and it don't walk. Long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans. And if you pardon me, I'd like to say we'd do okay forever in blue jeans.
Sparkling champagne. Let there be birds to sing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all, please let there be love.
there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all, please let there be love. 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 Let there be
feels like the sun going down on me. Don't let the sun go down on me. Oh, though I search myself, it's always someone else that I see. Yeah, I'm just a long fragment of your life to wander free, baby. Oh, kind of losing everything. Feels like the sun.
Hello, Pam. Happy birthday. And I've been asked to send you some memories. So here goes. This is in decades, because if I did it year by year, we'd be here all afternoon. So here we are. 1959, and you're at drama school. I think this is perhaps the only picture I've got of you at drama school. 1969, and your goddaughter is born, and of course her brother at the same time. I haven't got anything for 1979, but by that time, someone else has arrived on the scene. Here's Amber, at I think about 8 or 9 months. So by 79, she would have been at school. 89, and a picture of some friends. Michael Lynch, Sophie Boyack, Patty Brake, and Patsy Lynch. And 98 or 99, thereabouts, you and I are in Lewis with Imogen. I can't remember whether this is before or after the flood. But there's the town behind us. 2009, and we're at Portsmouth, looking down on the harbour at the Spinnaker. And I remember that as a lovely day out. We had a gorgeous time that day, and the weather was good too. 2019, and we're watching Eight Hotels at Chichester, the play about Paul Robeson. Before that, your goddaughter has done lots of plays. And here is an example, 2015, she's playing Lady Grange in a Scottish play called The Straw Chair. And she's still living in Scotland, whereas Amber has achieved two homes, one on Gran Canaria with Rob and friend, and one on Lanzarote, where the grapes grow. Cheers. Salud. Many happy returns.
So then, I have just poured myself a massive glass of Chardonnay. to celebrate your 85th birthday, lovely lady. This is wishing you the absolute best and the most wonderful day. I hope you're spoiled rotten. I'm sure you will be. And I'm just sending lots and lots of love and kisses from all of us here in the UK as you enjoy a little bit of extra sun and time with your loved ones. Okay, lots of love. Bye.
Hey Ma, it's me. So it's a very special day for you today, and well, not just me, we all wanted to wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. Can't believe another year has gone by, but I just really, really, really hope that you have the most wonderful day, and we'll all be thinking of you and sending lots and lots of love from very hot and sticky and humid New Zealand at the moment. Unfortunately, the kids are not here. Aidan's at school, I'm working, and Rhiannon's obviously working. But they know when your birthday is, and they'll be thinking of you also and sending you lots of hugs and kisses. It's such a shame that we can't be hugging and kissing in real time, and then it's just over videos and calls. But we're there with you in our hearts, and we love you so, so much. I think it's wonderful that you're all able to travel and be together. That's really special. So make sure you all have the best time. Bugger, I ran out of time. So part two, what I was saying was just make sure you all have the best time. And it's special time, so make the most of it. And enjoy celebrating together. Have the most wonderful, wonderful time. Celebrating style, and I'll definitely be having a glass of wine here for you, yeah, sharing my special moment with you from over here. Okay, so this one wanted to say happy birthday too. Say happy birthday. Say happy birthday. That's how she spends her day when I'm working in the office. But that's about as much as you're going to get from her, because she's hot and bothered. So anyway, we love you so much, as I say, and have a great time, and lots and lots and lots of love from all of us. Okay, bye for now.
Happy 85th birthday, Pam. Hope you have a fantastic day. See you soon.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Pamela, happy birthday to you. I hope you have a lovely day, and I hope the weather is fine for you, away from the wet, drizzling local weather in Coplane. Bye bye.
Happy birthday, Pam!
Hope you have a marvellous day out in the sunshine. Hope you like the L&R Productions.
And have a lovely elephant cake.
Happy birthday! We hope you have a lovely day!
Have a lovely day!
Love you!
Bye! Bye.